Sounds good, yeah.
Oké, okay, hier gaan we. 3, 2, 1. Ice Skateboard Fitcast, issue nummer 110. Ik sta hier met mijn old school held, Lester Kazai. Lester, what's up?
How you doing? Just enjoying it out here in Belgium.
Yeah. Tell me, who are you? Or tell the little kids home, who are you?
My name is Lester Kazai. I'm from Anaheim, California. I've been skating since 1977, and I've been competing throughout the 80s and early 90s, and I still compete, and I travel the world, do demos, and I'm out here at the Back to Old School event in Belgium, Antwerp, and they have a really good skate park here, and everybody's really friendly and nice. They've been taking care of me. We had a great event. It's a two-day event. Mark Partain's out here, Sasha Steinhorst, Sean Goff. We're just having a great time with all the locals now. Uh-huh. Yeah, enjoying it, yeah.
What do you think of the all old school, old guy divisions and getting very popular?
Oh yeah, it's great. I mean, you know, you need to have, you know, all the old guys skating. You know, like I said before, like Dwayne, he's like 50 years old and he's still skating. He's very inspiring to watch. And I watch him and I just get so inspired. And I go, hey man, he could still do it. And he's still ripping it. You know, I'm 44 now. And I'm like, okay, that's, you know, I can do it too. That's so great. Yeah, you need to have that, you know. It's so cool. Everybody's skating together. You got guys who are 50 with their kids, you know, 40s with their kids. Everybody's just, it's a great time in skateboarding because you have so many different age groups, you know, because skateboarding is still a young sport, I think, you know. Yeah, yeah. And here are the other guys. Martin here. Come on, Mr. Oregon.
How you doing?
I'm great.
Yeah, you enjoying yourself?
Oh, really good park, really good people, really good country. I love it.
You're one of the old man army riders.
I'm an old man army guy.
Yep. Can you explain me what Old Man Army is?
Old Man Army is it's a skate company out of Arizona, and it's a group of guys who are a little bit older, and they can't find equipment that resembles what they started on because everybody's riding shrunk down stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
So they make oversized boards for older guys like you and me.
Yeah.
So that's where it comes from.
Oh, yeah, cool. How does it feel that kids still ask your autograph?
It's still kind of weird, but it's cool. I mean, it's all right. You know, I like to make the kids happy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then you had your own brand, House of Kasai, and you restarted the brand.
Yeah, I had it during the 80s. I had riders like Adrian Domain on the team, John Bryan. And then we kind of, during the 90s, we pretty much closed shop. And then 2005, we brought it back again, have a little small team. I don't have a team right now, just doing little boards and stuff here and there, like old school stuff, so yeah.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah, like Japanese art, like on my board that I ride right now has a koi fish design like this. Corey Miller from LA Inc.
Yeah.
Did the design on it, so I'm riding that board right now, so.
If people want to find out more about the boards then, where can they go?
Come up on Facebook, I'm on Facebook, so come check it out.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you, Lester.
Thank you very much. Peace.